This was never the way I planned, not my intention. I was labouring on a building site, doing an extension. It's not what I'm used to. I just needed the cash in hand. I lost the bet with Dave the Bricklayer, and as a forfeit I had to suck his gland. I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, the taste of his cheesy dick stick. I sucked off the bloke, can't deny it, I knew I should have took that job back quick. It felt so wrong, though it seemed strangely apt, when everyone stood in a circle and clapped. I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, I didn't like it. And so the next day back on site, lots of band to follow. How was I supposed to know? I didn't have to swallow. It's not what proper blokes do, not how they should behave. I can't show my face down the pub, since I messed up that bricky Dave. I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, the feel of his veiny plastic. I sucked off the bloke, can't deny it, for someone Facebook's a photo of it. It felt so bad, it took so long, do you think that I was doing it wrong? I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, I didn't like it. Us blokes, we don't do things by heart, and on site they like to have a laugh. And sometimes someone gets sucked off, and someone films it on their mobile phone. Ain't no big deal, but don't show his wife. She's bound to take it out of context. I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, his knob smelt like a bag of rockets. I sucked off the bloke, can't deny it, if that was me I would have washed me helmet. It felt so wrong, it tasted so rank, I wish that I'd just give him a wank. I sucked off the bloke, I didn't like it, I didn't like it. Thank you. Awesome.